Nah, y'all ain't been saved all y'all life. Y'all were fucking.
You heard what he said. Mama said, like, you take that same inspiration when you in Christ Jesus. I'm a child of the Most High. Yeah. You can't treat me in any kind of way. You can't handle me in any kind of way. Because I'm a fighter. And what God has given me, the world can't take away.
Thank you, Jesus.
Many of us should be tired of Satan messing with our finances. No, I'm tired of it. Many should be tired of him sending sickness to our bodies. You gotta fight and keep on fighting. Pray without ceasing. Whatever you do, you don't stop praying. I came to fight. I came to fight. And when I leave, I'm leaving with that title. I want to be the heavyweight contender for Christ. Because he fought and died for me. I want to be that soldier on the battlefield for Christ. I got an attitude and a mindset like David. I don't care how small I am. I don't care how much money I have. I came to stand up for God. And for God I live, and for God I die. But that's my declaration on tonight. I can. I can. I don't know what y'all can do, but I can. I came to fight. And I came to win. And the only way. It's through Jesus Christ. God bless you.